Little Giant, 1946. Next up, we have Little Giant, comedy music romance movie that showcases the dynamic duo's versatility as actors. This is one of Abbott and Costello's most unusual films, as it's the first of two that made where the characters were not friends. Lou Costello plays a country bumpkin, Benny Miller vacuum cleaner salesman, working for the company run by the crooked Bud Abbott. It's one of the best fun comedy movies.